father was a sailor. He lived on the open sea with the salty air and the seagulls and no need for a family. He'd sail where the wind would take him and he'd never look behind, for his life was blessed with an emptiness that only a seaman finds. He'd sail the coast of Jamaica to a port well known to the sea, and he met her by the wayside. She was fair enough to be the bride of a handsome lawyer or the son of a rich man's heir, but she fell for the windswept sailor with the smell of the sea in his hair. Hey-ho, she's riding low as she sails out of the harbor, with a cargo full and a spirit high and the sun. Of a seaman's daughter. Came from a family whose men all went to sea, and she should have known from history a bride she would not long be if she took with a man from the ocean who made his life on the waves. For the sea is a powerful mistress who takes her love to the grave. Quite often is the story, life does not turn out fair, and for her what was a lifetime, to him was a brief affair. He soon heard the call of the ocean, and he left on the open water, but he left behind a love so blind and the sun. Of a seaman's daughter. Hey-ho, she's riding low as she sails out of the harbor, with a cargo full and a spirit high and the sun. Of a seaman's daughter. Grew up by the ocean, and he never was aware that his father was a sailor with the smell of the sea in his hair. For his mother never told him of his father's history, and she began to cry and she thought she'd die when he chose a life on the sea. Hey-ho, she's riding low as she sails out of the harbor, with a cargo full and a spirit high and the sun. Of a seaman's daughter. Hey-ho, she's riding low as she sails out of the harbor, with a cargo full and a spirit high and the sun. Of a seaman's daughter.